Hello friend, in this video I'm going to show you where you can get transistor. You can find transistor in your SMPS, you know, old SMPS, old CFL blob, and you can just open in this video, you know, in old CFL blob you can find two transistor with the heatsink, or you know, this transistor is very useful for your projects. You know, in future I am going to show some project using this transistor.